store. Michael has finally killed me. Who will I tell my story? I gave that devil more than 3 million naira. I sold my body just to make him happy. And he has the guts to call me a prostitute? Ah, I should have known. I should have read between the lines. I should have noticed through his attitude. Where do I start from now? Michael, it will never be well with you. You will know no peace in that marriage. My money will yield you nothing. Hey, my life is over. Oh. Where do I start from now?
Mom, how are you doing?
I'm doing great. I just can't wait to have you back. I'm really missing you.
I know, and I'm missing you too. Don't worry. In less than 1 month, I'll become a graduate and I'll always be there for you.
Have you started your exams yet?
Yes, I started yesterday.
It's good. I wish you success in your exams. God will crown your efforts and you will come out with flying colors.
Amen. So how is your health? Hope it's not disturbing you too much.
I'm managing, oh. The Lord will take control.
Don't worry. Once I graduate and get a good job, I and Chidi will be able to raise the money for your operation. Just hold on a little longer, please.
I will, my dear. God will surely see us through.
All right, Mom. I have to go now. I'll call you later. Take care of yourself for me. I love you. I'm so happy that we finally signed out today.
It's as if a huge load has been taken off my chest.
I'm telling you, I feel relieved. We should have been celebrating in a more fun-filled place. I don't know how I allowed boring Jasmine talk us into coming to this boring eatery instead of going to the club.
Aren't you tired of going out to the club? I beg rest. Now that you've graduated, what's your plan? Are you getting a job immediately?
Well, my boyfriend just told me that he will be bankrolling me every month. I don't have to work. He promised me a house and a car too. He doesn't want me to stress myself working while he can take care of me.
And are you agreeing to that?
Of course. Why should I stress myself when someone has promised to cater for me?
Can you hear yourself out? What if he dumps you tomorrow?
Well, I guess I'll just have to wait till that happens.
You are unbelievable. Anita, what about you?
My man also proposed the same thing, but there's no way I'm going to be financially dependent on him. He can be bankrolling me if he wants, but I'll still get a job.
Wala for uno get man with a pay salary.
Yes, so. And what about you? Are you going to get married to Chidi?
Of course. As soon as my mom is successfully operated, Chidi and I will get married.
And where do you intend to get just huge amounts of money for our operation? From broke Chidi?
God will make a way.
I pray so.
If you're not wise at this age, I wonder when you want to be wise.
Madam, it is not your wise, is it? I beg, leave me alone. Do your thing and allow me to do mine.
It's enough, girls. We are here to celebrate. Let's leave the bad energy for now. Can we?
Is it not this Julie of a girl that will stop dragging me?
Who's dragging you? See this one.
Julie, that's enough. Can I make a toast now to us, the latest graduates in town?
Yes, so the latest graduates in town.
It's not an easy something. Sweetheart, I've finally gotten a job. I've gotten the job.
Are you for real?
Yes, so I was called today and was told to resume my job as a secretary to the CEO of the company.
This calls for the celebration, love. I'm so happy for you. But wait too. I thought you applied for the post of an accountant. How come they gave you a secretary job? And why are you a personal secretary to the CEO?
I don't know, but I'm happy I was called and given something to do. It's better than not having a job at all. Moreover, it took me 2 months to be able to secure this one. Let me start with this one till I'm able to get the accounting job.
You are right. I'm happy for you. In fact, we are going out to celebrate today.
Yes, so...
Babe, congratulations on your new job. I'm so happy for you.
Thanks, dear. Only that I would be happier if it was an accounting job. I would like to practice what I studied in school.
At least it's better than no job at all.
I'm happy for you. How did you manage to get the accounting job?
Let's just say it's luck, because I wasn't expecting it.
May that luck lick at me, oh. So how is Daniel?
That cheat? He's wherever he is.
Is Daniel cheating on you?
I found out some days ago. He said it's a mistake, bought me expensive gifts to apologize, and promised never to cheat again.
And you forgave him?
What choice do I have?
What do you mean by what choice do you have? He has already shown you the red flag, yet you're bent on staying with him.
Babe, you will not understand. This guy is stinkingly rich. He gives me far more than what I earn as salary.
But your salary is good. You should learn to be contented with what you have.
This one you are saying is nothing but story. I want to live a baby girl's lifestyle, and only Daniel can give me that. Just take a look at Julie. Her man has gotten her a house and pays her 100,000 every month.
Jesus, did you say 100,000?
Stay there and be shouting Jesus. In fact, you need to see where she stays.
Are you sure these guys are into cryptocurrency? Because they spend so extravagantly.
I'm sure lots of guys are really cashing out from it.
Okay, oh, if you say so, I wish you girls the best.
Months pregnant? My goodness, how could I have allowed myself get pregnant and even not notice it until 2 months? Now I can't abort it and I'm not even sure of the father. I think it should be Michael's. He's the one. I'm going to tell him. He has to take responsibility for this child. Now wow, I'm finished. Why is my life turning upside down like this? I hope Michael sees the pregnancy and decides to take responsibility. Who knows, the pregnancy might make him like me again.
Sweetheart, you're spoiling me real bad. The fact that I'm pregnant doesn't mean I'm handicapped. I can still work.
I know you can still work, but I don't want to take any chances on my beautiful wife. I don't want you to go under any form of stress at all.
Are you expecting anyone?
No, let me go and get it.
No, let me get it. At least allow me to do something in this house. I'm just 2 weeks pregnant, for goodness sake.
If you insist.
I insist.
I'm here to see your husband.
And what are you here to see him for?
That's none of your business.
You? How dare you step your feet in my house? I thought I warned you never to come here again. Now get out before I call the security to throw you out.
I'm pregnant.
What?
Wow.
Michael, why are you laughing? I just told you that I'm carrying your child and all you could do is laugh.
Don't you ever say that again. You hear? That thing in there is not my own. So you think after prostituting yourself around, you can come and pin a bastard on me?
Michael.
Don't you ever call my name again. Now get out of my house with that bastard of yours.
Why are you so cruel to me? What did I do to deserve this?
I said leave.
I'll leave, but my God will surely punish you for me.
He will have to punish you first, cheap slut.
Babe, I don't like what is happening here.
Just ignore her, love. She's a desperate, bitter woman looking for who she can leech on.
Are you sure? What if that baby is yours?
I am 100% sure. Please don't worry yourself about her. She will never be a problem to us. I can assure you that.
I hope so, because I don't like this at all.